the market elected around 220 Superior Breeze. And they look just about ready to go. So the last two placed away. And they are set to run now. So the green light, ready to go. Away and racing, and She's My Blast was able to begin quickly, had the speed to cross over and lead Husky Freckle, then Superior Bond and Superior Breeze, followed then by Quick Income, followed now by Mama's Bear and Courtney Lee wide out. Superior Bond hit the lead, Superior Breeze winding up, but Superior Bond broke away, and Bond is too good. Superior Bond won at two lengths, beating Mama's Bear to grab second off Superior Breeze, and then Husky Freckle, now followed by Courtney Lee, She's My Blast, and Quick Income won at the last in. 17-14 to Superior Bond. Number three for Joyce Condon.